Nursing has always been on our agenda. Nursing was started to meet the growing demand in the field, and we're well positioned to really create an excellent program in nursing.
Our students, based on the curriculum that we've developed, are going to have their first nursing class, Introduction to Professional Nursing, their second semester freshman year. We also have plans to put our students in the simulation lab from their first class. We are going to integrate simulation through all of our programs. We're going to prepare our students to be compassionate and very safe caregivers. One way we're going to do it is to teach our students to communicate well. When they go into a patient's room and that patient's not breathing adequately, we need them to know that they need to call for help right away.
I think one of the really attractive components of coming here to Merrimack as a nursing student is that they really will have a liberal arts core experience. They'll have a health sciences, public health type experience to go along with their nurse training. And so the students who come out of Merrimack are going to be extremely well-rounded. And I think that's very exciting in this day and age where collaboration and interdisciplinary is so important. And I think coming in as a new nursing student and being part of the first classes is going to be a one-of-a-kind experience.
We're going to be able to give individualized attention to our students because we want to ensure success. Faculty-student interaction is huge. We need to give a lot of attention to our nursing students. It is a very rigorous program, and we really need to develop good faculty-student relationships to make sure they're successful in the program.
I think you'll find that a nursing student coming out of Merrimack will be viewed very quickly as a well-rounded student, a caring student, a student who has perspective of the world, who can critically think on his or her feet.
It's not just how we make them nursing students, it's how we make them Merrimack nursing students.